All right, guys, one of my favorites, weight vest. If you want to build strength, if I had a choice to buy one piece of equipment and make one investment, I would buy a good weight vest. Right now, I got about 25 pounds on me. I've actually loaded it to 50. Now, what I love about the weight vest, especially this one, first let me just talk about the vest quick. Some of them, the weights are down here. The weight is not distributed properly. This is the V-Max. Yeah, V-Max. I bought it about 5 years ago. I love the fact that I could play with the weights and move them around to have them equally distributed. I like the fact that it's snug on the upper body, so it does allow me to do core. Also, guys, you want a shadow box. You want a shadow fight. You know, I used to get in the ring and shadow fight and shadow box like 12 rounds, take it off, and once you take it off, you're like a feather. It's like, bam, you're so much more explosive. And again, you can do your squats, you can do your lunges, you can do, I'm here, you can do your burpees, you can do spider crawls, you can shadow fight and shadow box. So I love the weight vest. If you guys are interested, just, click the link below. And again, I find it's a great tool to train with because, again, you're adding weight. So when you take it off, if you want to build strength and you slap on 25 pounds, and then you take it off, you'll feel the difference. You're just so much more lighter, so much more explosive. So again, I highly recommend this product if you guys are training, because a lot of people are asking me, Nick, I don't have a lot of money to invest. What do you recommend? What's one product? Well, this is one great product that I do recommend. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you're not subscribed to the channel, subscribe. Saturday, we have our self-defense tip, and stay safe and stay strong.